Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We begin with Allah's blessed name.
Tell us what to believe today.
And we glorify him as he ought to be glorified. And we pray for peace and for blessings on all his noble messengers, and in particular on the last of them all, the blessed Prophet Muhammad.
After a lifetime devoted to rehashing and reimagining, interpreting a clusterfuck of ancient magic scribblings unworthy of a goat's cud, Sheikh ImRan HoseIn exposes his beastly wisdom and his sold-out submission to the devil as he bows down to a scripted public confession of faith to his true idol, the invisible Canola Walrus boogey-monster. Let's witness how this costume clown deliberately confuses his followers with the modern wizardry of fake science pulled out and spewed forth from his televisionary Santa Claus ass.
Which is long overdue. And that is that I have consistently maintained that this COVID-19 virus, or whatever other names they call the virus, which is now universal in its embrace of the world, I have always consistently maintained that this has not come from nature, and that this has come from a laboratory. It has been manufactured in a laboratory, and therefore it constitutes biological.
How many doses will the sorcerer get to protect him from his new idol of worship? Listen to the rest of his demonic testimony for the answer. As long as the good little moon maidens and the naive Christians who listen to this diabolical man believe and fear something that does not exist, then his shaitan, the Dajjal, will continue to feed Sheikh ImRan HoseIn with more lies to share with his followers here in hell. Step right up and lick it all up. Have no fear. There will never be any force penetration for all the stupid people who believe. Get your magic potion free of charge.
And you will become the victims of that biological war. And that's all I have to say to you. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.